All right, guys, welcome once again. It seems our attendees are here, so I'm just going to go ahead and get started. Welcome to our academic awards for the 2020-2021 school year. It's great to have you guys here. It's awesome to celebrate your achievement. I want to start by saying that this is a tough year, right? With everything that's going on, you guys being home and having to do work at home, it takes a lot more self-discipline and determination, right? So shout out to everyone who is trying and doing their best. Even if you didn't receive an award or don't receive an award today, what you're doing is very difficult. And I think we should acknowledge that, and you should give yourself credit for that. With that being said, we do wanna celebrate and highlight certain students who are trying so hard and doing so much that they've received a certain height in academic achievement. So we're going to give three types of awards today. What you're going to see is our high honor roll, which is you received a 3.5 GPA or higher. Honor roll, you got between a 3.0 and 3.49. And then we have Miss Audrey and Miss Sandra, our counselors, who are going to represent our character awards. One for integrity. They're going to be a little bit different than what you've seen in terms of our character traits. The first one you've all seen before is integrity. Then we have our growth mindset, self-advocacy, professionalism, and virtual engagement. I won't go into them because the counselors will go into them with you guys once we get there. All right, so I know you guys, this is what you're waiting for. What you're gonna see is I'm gonna put the slides up. Your names will scroll up in different columns. I will leave the names up for a total of about 7 seconds. So if you wanna take a picture or you wanna run to your mom and tell your mom to come see the screen, as soon as you see your name, please do so, because you will have 7 seconds on that slide. Now, when we have that up, it's going to be a little quiet. So I put some Elvis Crespo for you guys. There we go. This is for 9th grade. More 11th grade, guys. We had a lot of 11th grade, so it's 2 slides for 11. Finally, 12th grade. You guys also have 2 slides. Guys, congratulations to High Honor Roll 3.5. Now we're going to present Honor Awards. So the Honor Awards, remember, are from a 3.0 to a 3.49. All right, so here we go with honor awards. And I chose a different song for you guys, so hope you guys enjoy. Ninth grade honor awards, 3.0 to 3.49. Tenth grade. Eleventh grade, 3.0, 3.49. Finally, 12th grade honor awards. All right, guys, congratulations to everyone who was up there. Again, remember, this is a very difficult year. So even if your name wasn't up there, you still have marking period 2 and marking period 3 to try as hard as you can to get your grades a little higher, and maybe you'll earn that award. Also, if you feel like maybe you did earn an award or you're a little confused about how it was calculated, just reach out to your counselors and they'll be happy to explain it to you. So right now I want to pass it over to Ms. Restrepo and Ms. Argandona, your counselors. They are going to present the character awards. So take it away, ladies.
Hi, everyone. Congratulations to all the winners for their academic achievements. As Mr. Mejia said, it is not an easy feat, so congratulations to all of you. I'll be presenting some of the character awards. The character awards are basically a way for you guys to demonstrate things of your character that are noteworthy and that teachers have all come together and agreed that of all students, there were certain things that stood out from you guys. So we will begin. The first character award, there we go, integrity. So just to be clear on integrity, this represents all students that have demonstrated some sense of honesty in their work, have demonstrated having strong moral principles and excellent ethics when it comes to schoolwork. So we're gonna start with the first grade, which is ninth, yes. And the winners are Joel Abreu and Mia Rosa Frazier. Congratulations. For 10th grade, we have, drum roll please, Emily Checo and Naomi Peralta. Congratulations, ladies. For 11th grade, we have Sarah Ajay and Wilmer Hernandez. Congratulations. And for 12th grade, we have Josias Bonilla and Jaylee Abreu. Congratulations, guys. So we move on to the next character, which is growth mindset. The idea behind this is to highlight those of you that have not given up, that have persevered, and that continue improving and growing academically. So for 9th grade, we have Ines Garcia Pena and Marcus Green. Congratulations, guys. 10th grade, Alyssa Victoria and Amber Valdez. Congrats, guys. 11th grade, we have Madeline Martinez and Brianni Sanchez. Congratulations. And for 12th grade, we have Haley Johnson and Angela Vasquez. Congratulations. So for self-advocacy, I'm going to pass it over to Miss Audrey.
Hey guys, how are you? Jade. sorry, I don't know if I'm having some little difficulty, so I apologize for that ahead of time. Just trying to see to make sure that everything is going good. All right, we're good. And now self-advocacy. This award is going to 9th grade first, Melanie Medina and Mario Bracero. Yeah! 10th grade, Martina Lopez and Salma Garden. And 11th grade, we have Welder Marte and Mafata Dunkley. And 12th grade, Lanice Nisbeth and Brianna Adon. Woo! Sorry, I'm over here celebrating by myself. professionalism. We have 9th grade, Justin German Soen. Sorry if I pronounced that wrong. And Genesis Ayuna. 10th grade, Zachary Roberts and Ariana Turbio. 11th grade, Chelsea Garcia and Emily Rodriguez. And 12th grade, we have Justin Figueroa and Melissa Maria. Okay, now virtual engagement. 9th grade, Justin Santana and Amani Belk. 10th grade, I'm so sorry. Yashiri Morales and
Elazar.
Elazar Lantigua. Thank you. 11th grade, Roberto Rosario and Vincenzo Marciarello. Sorry. And 12th grade, we have Merlena Garavito and Ryan Rodriguez. All right, so congratulations to all of you guys. I apologize again. One, I'm a little nervous, and two, I'm super excited as well, and I can't wait to see all of you guys.
Thanks, Audrey, you did great. All right, guys, so again, congratulations to all of you who got an award. This webinar will be posted on YouTube if you guys want to go back to it or you need to show it to somebody. We will also be reaching out to you guys with what you have won aside from the award. Ms. Restrepo worked very hard to make sure that you guys received something other than recognition. And that's pretty much it, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. We will continue to have these presentations for you guys at the end of every marking period. So please be on the lookout for the next one. Hope you guys have a great day. Ms. Restrepo has one more thing to say, and then we will log off. Thank you, guys.
Sorry, I just wanted to encourage everyone. The next marking period will end on December 4th. So think about all these different characters, the academic achievements, and maybe you guys will have the opportunity to be the winners next time. And also, as Mr. Mejia said, stand by. You will be receiving these certificates via email. So again, congrats to all of you. Have a wonderful rest of the day.